Okay, guys, we're back for more crafting for what? Oh, slow down. This is too fast. Oh, but it's the same thing like, Sonic the Hedgehog and, Super Mario World. You get 100 coins, rings, wait, one, the Wumpas, then... What is Crash's favorite, food? You get a 1-up. Wait, no, a free life. Wait, a mugshot. Oh dang, seagull. Okay, we already got the crystal, wow! Got the crystal! You get to see if they crash. We're done. We're so close. Okay, now we got the boss level. If we're fighting Tiny in Rome. That's right, we're in the Rome times. In BC something.
Crash,
Gorgon,
storm the pretty
crystals.
Tiny, take them back
in
Gladiator Arena.
Yeah, you can see he's wearing a gladiator helmet. He's even in his monk shop, his light color. That is his design from the last game, not this game. With the lions. Oh, come on, I can slime. What's with the slime these days? What? That's impossible, I jumped. Hello? I almost failed. No! impossible. Can I call that impossible for leaving the ring? I keep getting confused with square and triangle. Well, no, not triangle. Okay, now we have the tiki mask. What the heck? Damn it. What? Yeah, that is impossible. What was that? What? That would be pretty weak if I died from tiny step squishing. What the heck? Okay, why do I keep getting eaten by the same enemy over and over again? Did I actually survive this one? Let's see if I can survive the next one. Okay. There, we defeated Tiny. Now we get a new ability. And it is called the Supercharged Body Slam. Now let's see. We got Freeman. Oh. This guy freezes the game. Thank you. guys, next time we'll go to Warp Zone 2. We'll see you guys there.